to worship cocoon. Don't be trying to get out too soon. Stay where you are, rest in His grace, building up your faith. He's preparing you to fly. Oh, you will soar, oh, you will roar with the Lion of Judah in the sky. Don't despise these days that may seem like small beginnings. He has called you to soar. He has called you to roar. When God's got you in His worship cocoon.